So guys, I got my new EMUI 10 device here, the UYP 40 Pro if you're interested. But yeah, I managed to change the language to Malaysian by accident, and I managed to revert that, and I'll show you how. So I switched to Portuguese because this is something I can read much better. So we have to go to the settings. If you don't have the button here, you can of course find it when you swipe down on the top right corner. And then we go all the way down to the system tab, which is blue symbol here. So then we have to go to the third settings, which is this language selection. Then we have to press the top button here. And then we see the language which is selected. So maybe if you change it afterwards, you maybe have your language there and can click on it. And everything will be fine. But in case like my case, you go to add. Which you of course can't read if it's simplified Chinese or something. Then you search your language, and this is written in your native language. So we have English here, and then we can change it. And if you want to remove the dreadful other language, you go here and remove language, select it, remove, and then you have your mother tongue there. So I hope this was helpful for you guys. I really had to. I had to look at my other device to find it. Yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.